Alright, let's get some reward money.
What should I do with Blade? You want your money back?
No. I just want him to leave me alone. But be careful messing with him. There's a reason people turn a blind eye to his business. He might not be good for much, but what he is good for is fighting.
Blade won't be demanding any more protection money from you.
He really did it. I owe you. I'm so grateful to you, doing what you did without asking for shards. It's special. Hopefully now I'll be able to get back on my feet again soon.
Sweet.
You're welcome.
Pleasure doing business with you. If you're ever in the area and want to buy or sell something, you know where to find me. See you around. Thanks again for everything.
Alright, there we go. See another one down. Alright, where?
Those beasts out there are getting dangerously close.
Do something about it.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Nothing is certain.
I don't know either. Do nothing. You can't do anything wrong.
Maybe later.
I was bound to go
wrong. Come on, Mickey.
Think so?
Healing potion or moonshine? Whatever piss you're looking for, I'll give you a good price.
Can you tell me where to find Viper?
Viper? Can't say I know him.
Right. How much?
You deaf? I said I don't know him. All I got is some hooch. You want?
Oh, gosh darn it, man.
What do you...
I mean... Oh, he's down for... more healing potions. Never have enough healing potions.
Any chance you've got a couple pieces of ELEX II for me?
What the hell? Darius gave you as much as me, didn't he?
Pissed away half, lost the other half.
All right, let's see, Bully.
Where can I find Viper?
How should I know?
You've got more info than I do.
Only dealt with him once, when I had to drag his ass to Baxter's hut. That's all I know. Guy's a shadow.
Okay, you know what? Let's talk with the mayor himself.
Can you tell me where to find Viper?
He's not far. That answer your question?
Could you be a little more specific?
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot I was your personal fucking assistant, you needy little fuck. Ask someone who gives a shit.
Jeez.
You responsible for all this hospitality?
I've got no idea what you're jabbering on about.
Your meathead friend here is throwing his weight around.
And? Bully's not a fan of outsiders. Especially bullshit gutter trash like you.
Tough talk from a guy who lives in a junkyard.
Hey, you take what you can get.
No bullshit. Bully was under your orders, wasn't he?
Look, I got a responsibility here. I can't let any old arrogant fucker stroll around here. I gotta know exactly the type of arrogant fucker I'm dealing with.
Yeah, I got it. So, you got what you needed?
I've sized you up pretty well. To be honest, I expected better. I still don't trust you worth a shit. You're a tricky bastard. And you could be trouble for me if I don't keep a watch on you. So, since you already figured I sent Bully to try and kick your ass, I gotta give him a new job. Bully's gonna be on your ass like glue. Think of him as your official babysitter. He'll keep an eye on you and whatever bullshit you get up to.
What shit is this? I gotta follow this asshole around.
Hey, you said you wanted a field assignment again.
Yeah, but that don't mean I want to babysit some asshole all day.
Quit your bitching and do it. I want you breathing down his fucking neck every second of every day. Assholes like you need to be watched. Closely. You got the tendency to break shit. And I hate surprises. Hate them. So Bully's gonna report everything.
Everything?
Every move you make, I'm gonna know. You take a shit, I'll know the volume and fucking consistency. Got it? There are worse things.
True.
Don't underestimate Bully. He's one of the best. So count yourself lucky. Bully can step in and save you when things get tough, you ungrateful little shit. All this protection for the low, low price of fuck all. Now shut the fuck up and get out of here. I've got my own shit to tend to.
Wow.
Shut your fucking mouth. I don't want to hear your shit.
That's not how this works. If you're going to be following behind me, you can just help me out with the fighting. Maybe we can be comrades in arms. Otherwise, you might as well stay with your boss.
You're an asshole, but it's not like I got a choice in the matter. You heard the Duke. I've got to follow you, so that's what I'm gonna do.
So if you're already following me around, you can fight for me too.
Well, you're kind of brave, but don't count on me saving your ass if shit heats up.
We'll see when the time comes. Okay, let me tell you how this is gonna work. My companions have a central meeting point at the Bastion in Caracas. That means if we're ever separated, you go there.
Look at you, ordering me around like some big shot. You're lucky I don't snap your neck right now.
Any other gripes?
Yeah, I got it.
We're done for now. Stand by at the Bastion.
Now shut your mouth and do whatever it is you do. I sort of like this city. Yeah, I know. It's covered with garbage and it stinks. But it kind of stinks like home.
If you say so.
Cool?
Yeah, except I did. I woke up as usual.
Walls don't help. The holes in them keep getting bigger.
Alrighty. Very, very.
Hey, not so fast.
Again?
The deal was I let you in once. That's it. One time only. So scram.
Yo, handle the dude. Well, nothing important here.
What do you think it used to look like?
You mean before the comet hit?
I mean, the whole crater. I bet it looked like total shit.
So, you prefer destruction?
Hey, don't be that way.
Hey, maybe what's her face can help me find somebody. Yo, you helped me, I help you. Nope.
I should get Baxter. Whoa. Didn't notice you there.
Hello.
So, how can I help? If you're looking for information, you'd be better off sourcing it from some other place. I don't know my way around the Pusher's district all that well.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm looking for an outlaw. Goes by the name of Viper.
I don't really know him. I've only met him briefly. I had an audience with Baxter. Viper arrived shortly after me, but left again almost immediately. I haven't seen him around since. But this place is such a maze that it's easy to miss people. Sorry I couldn't be any more help to you.
Well, thanks for the information anyway.
Alright. I mean, why can't we just bring Bully along and he can bully his way into letting us in the upper district? I mean, that's a smart move. Smart. Good move. All right.
Wanna buy something?
Hold on.
Might as well buy all the shotgun shells. Darn it, who do we talk to? Nobody up here.
Good decision.
What about? No. Gotta be somebody. Ah, Nero!
Can you tell me where to find Viper?
I could, yes. But why should I?
I just want to talk to him, that's all.
I'm sorry, but no. Don't misunderstand me, I'm not protecting him. I have no sympathy for those who crawl around in the shadows. Unless you see his name on my board, you won't learn anything from me. That would violate my personal and professional ethics.
Thus, the only place left is the upper district. So then we gotta figure out how we're getting in. Without alerting what's his face.
So,
I don't remember Xander allowing you.
Come on.
Maybe.
Thank you.
Was that wrong?
How could he be so stupid?
Hi, Brenda.
I'll take that with a pinch of salt.
Damn, Brenda looks like she had a long day.
Nothing is certain.
Apparently, the whole harvest arrived.
Someone told me the whole troop was killed.
No, henchmen?
If you don't have some assistance, all is lost.
Is that right?
No. Hector?
Jax? I don't fucking believe it. Never thought I'd run into you here.
Hi.
Hector? Thought I'd never see you again.
I know. Back then, I said we wanted to cross the mountains, start a new life. But, as you can see, we didn't make it very fucking far.
Yeah.
How the hell did she wind up working with the outlaws?
Well, the Claws always had a big expansion plan. We wanted to build a society from the ground up. A place without war. Thought it might be easier to get settled in the lands beyond the mountains. But we stopped here to rest, and our guide fucked off. Never came back. Without him, we didn't know how to cross the mountains without dying. So we got stuck here. One thing led to another, and here I am at the top of the heap. Life sure is fucking funny sometimes, huh?
Why are your gate guards handing out Alexit?
Darius is following instructions. I'm pleased to hear that.
That doesn't answer my question.
I'm just a generous soul.
Of course. And now the real reason?
Fine. I guess it can't fool you. It's not like I'm giving shit away. I earned my cut. First of all, the shards stay here. Whatever I give out at the gate, it gets spent inside it. But even if it doesn't, my men take care of the rest. Don't need more than a few fast fingers to get back my property plus a tidy profit. They think I'm a savior, and curse their luck while owing me one.
Devious.
Hey, we all gotta make a living. You get it.
He does have a point.
As a member of the Claws, you must be able to teach me something about being a pickpocket.
Sure. What do you want to know?
Can I join you?
You want to be an outlaw? Well, I guess it could work, but would you be willing to work as an informant?
Sure.
Sure.
Looks like you haven't chosen a faction yet. We already have informants among the Morcons and the Berserkers, but we need someone to earn the trust of their higher-ups. So if you want to join us, you got to make contact with my people. I can't tell you any more than that. You know our cells work alone. I can't tell you exactly where they're hiding. So, join up with the Berserkers or the Morcons. When you're there, find my people. They'll tell you everything you need to know. Hey, it was great to see you again, Jax. Sorry, but I gotta go. Got shit to do.
Not too bad.
See, we're getting on better terms. Getting there.
You goddamn chicken.
You're obviously.
And after that, when the job's done, you think we're just strolling? Good as.
See, what does he have? He has a rocket launcher.
No doubt about it. Fuck me, you are a goddamn moron.
I don't have time for you right now.
Everyone who works for him ends up 6 feet under. When are you gonna get that through your thick skull? All I know is that I won't.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Well, can't you see I'm busy as well, trying to figure out stuff?
Don't see it like that.
I don't know the guy.
No. Shoot.
I only fight on a full stomach.
Still just as many of those cutthroats.
You don't say.
How about a drink first?
I don't fight.
Maybe up here?
She was always like
no.
That.
No. No.
Can't you see I'm
yo, Miss JB. All good. Enjoy your meeting.
Are you?
I hope. I like your new logo. I will say.
can't right now.
Where can I find Viper?
You're barking up the wrong tree. Hector doesn't want him around here. Try the lower districts.
Didn't
I what?
Nothing. Again. That bastard is difficult to find. Somebody must know something.
Somebody. Anybody. I'll be taking that.
Hey, mister. You looking for someone?
I mean, I am. But how do you know that?
None of your beeswax. But I'll help you find him for 1,000 shiny ones.
1,000?
All right. Now start talking, kid.
Ugh, I can't carry this much.
You wanted 1,000 shards? You got 1,000 shards.
You're a big old stupid head. They're way too heavy. I don't want them anymore.
So, you gonna help me anyway?
Yeah. Okay. My daddy knows the guy you're looking for.
Does your daddy have a name?
He does, but you gotta guess it. It's no fun if you don't guess.
Okay. Give me a clue.
He's the most important man in the whole crater.
Baxter is your daddy?
Not him. My daddy makes sure no one goes thirsty.
You're talking about Mick, the innkeeper.
Bingo! Hey, you're smarter than you look.
Ah.
Thanks, kid. You were a big help.
Don't tell him I snitched. He'd get angry.
You got my word.
I gotta go now. See you around somewhere, maybe.
That's good.
Yep. Right? We have a lead. All that just to go to the innkeeper.
Pick that up however you'd like.
Oh, hello. There's the door.
Do nothing. Can't do anything wrong.
Whatever.
What up, Mickey?
Bullshit. You know who Viper is.
How? How do you know? God damn it. That little hussy's running her mouth again, ain't she?
That's none of your business.
There ain't nothing but trouble with that one. I swear.
Lay a hand on her, and you'll be in much bigger trouble.
All right, relax. I ain't gonna hurt her. It's just that if certain things reach the wrong people, my ass is grass, you know? Then there won't be no one around to take care of her. But that's my problem. We're talking about Viper. I do some work for him, delivering some stuff now and again, little jobs here and there, nothing major.
Okay.
I want to meet him. Can you arrange that?
You sure are demanding, fella. He's gonna ask questions. What do I tell him when he asks why you want to meet?
We have a mutual friend, Skibor.
All right, fine. I'll tell him. Wait till tomorrow night. I'll let you know if the meeting's still on.
Oh, I gotta wait.
I'm staying out of this.
How's business?
Good, good. Anyone who makes it all the way here usually needs a stiff drink ASAP. The shelves are fully stocked and the distillery is pissing out more than my bladder. Now and again, I teach what I know to someone who stops by. That brings in a few shards, too.
Sweet.
Can you teach me anything?
Sure, but it'll cost you.
Always costing something.
What do I think of it? Better to keep that to myself.
Come on.
Always boozing.
All right. Now we wait.
What do I think of it? Better to keep that to myself.
Oh, I can't
can't believe this.
The enemy is coming, whatever we do.
I can't agree with that.
Don't think about it.
Well, you know what? Might as well get some quick XP. XP. It has some intelligence. All right, let's get him. We had a vagrancy issue.
We can win this together.
No, you can't. Dude, no fair, she's cute. At least the good news is we are getting a good amount of XP. And you have some toilet paper. That's the good stuff. Sorry, Dusty. Hey, do you mind? Come on, Buzz Lightyear. Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, Dusty. Ooh. You spin right round. Seriously, you missed. Oh wait, he hit. Never mind. Wait, one more. I mean, they're not gonna use it anymore. They're dead. Let's see, crystal rat, ice bill, ice lizard. Yo, thank you so much for the follow. Instant Jedi. Well then, hello there.
I need to keep going.
All right.
Otherwise, that kid will have to wake up to a broken world.
Alright, what else we got? You know what? I think I'm gonna call it here. Alright, everyone. Rest easy, stay cheesy. I'll be on Tuesday with Lost Ark. So until then, peace.